The men in these surveillance photos accused of robbing a gun shop in Castle Rock. They got away with at least $5,000 worth of semi-automatic rifles. The store's security system caught them in the act Thursday night. At one point, the men even looking right at the camera. They got away in a dark-colored sedan.